day. But I'm telling you, gotta get some way for the morning time. Yeah.
And the second half commences with Manchester United on top. Real danger. It's there for him. Great work to defend. Could be. And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
As we can see, right place at the right time. Striker's instinct is to be there or thereabouts. Keeper has no chance.
A second goal for them here. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Superbly read and executed. It's been such a one-sided game, you just wonder how many more they could add. Given away by Manchester United. Opportunity for Müller. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Goal scorer for Bayern Munich.
Four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is.
Thomas Müller.
And Messi in a good position. What can he and his teammates do? And Messi! And a goal to delight the fans! Just what they were hoping for!
Well, when we see this again, it is a wonderful effort. A solo
and the goal scorer for Manchester United.
The defenders,
the
they just back
minute.
Off him.
Number
and he
30,
takes full advantage.
Lionel Messi.
As they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Well, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. And the offence sufficiently sinister to warrant a yellow card.
Yes, agree with that one, Derek. He's got to be careful now.
Kimmich. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Shot attempted. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the glut of goals. 5-1 it is.
You could be critical of the defending, but let's focus on the great play, capped off with a superb, calm, calculated finish.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. I must say, this looks promising. In position! And this time to run, sadly. That's offside. And he did well to cut it out. Lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Bayern have lost possession here. And Bayern have the ball once more.
The fourth official has indicated
1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Thomas Müller. Oh, they've lost it. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
They
create for fun and have a lovely attacking style about them. Clinical finishing today as well.
Come.